Heard him. What the numbers to back up?
12. Yeah. All right. So, do me a favor. No. My phone right over there. The Coke. The Coke is not an issue.
You don't want one?
We'll deal with it later. All right. All right. Thank you for joining us. We will kick off game three shortly after a quick look at Temple. Frank Nuttall here, number 18, the senior, a 78 halfback, not great awareness, decent speed. Hope to take advantage of him because it is Raquel Armstead, and who's got a lot of speed and agility, 92s, and Ventil Bryant, that are the strength of this offense. Not a whole lot of yardage between Wright, Yancey, and Ellick. Or Mayark. McHale, 71. Fair, 81. 76, 74, 74 is a relatively weak offensive line we hope to take advantage of. The ends are both 73, but the 90 D tackle makes up for it. Linebackers are 78, 79, 79, and 78, 79, 77 at corner is solid. Free safety is a 74, but strong safety makes up for it at an 89. Overall, Temple is a team with strengths and weaknesses, but not a whole lot of balance. We hope to take advantage of that as we take them on here at home. And now let's get kicked off with Navy and Temple. I'm going to turn it over to Coach Siwak for the play-by-play, maybe with a little bit of color from Coach Vector here.
Was that?
You can talk over it, but the intro bad.
Okay. All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Versus game, Navy versus Temple. This is going to be a very exciting game. Temple always plays fairly tough, even on the road. But Navy is going to defend that home turf. That stadium... actually, I've been to it once. It was a very good game. I went to Navy versus Duke. The stadium is awesome. The tradition is awesome. The flyover was spectacular. I mean, I love. Yep, there it is. As I speak. So, yeah, Navy, whole bunch of tradition. Very, very tough to play at home. Very tough to play at their home turf in Annapolis, Maryland, which, by the way, serves very, very good crabs. Crab cakes, crab legs, blue crabs, whatever you want, whatever kind of crabs. That's what Maryland's for right there. So, as we get started, for the kickoff, let's see. And Navy receiving the ball first.
Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
Deep kick into the end zone. Navy will elect to take a knee.
Well, the crowd has been waiting for him all day. Lewis's big play ability about to be on display.
Garrett Lewis. Ooh. Heck of a game last game. Now, here we go, starting off on the 25.
Let's see what he can do in front of this big crowd. Just a complete leader.
The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game.
An empty look by Navy.
Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook.
Hits on the drag route to number 88, Carmona. 10-yard reception. Ball on the 35, second down and inches. An up the gut run gets Navy 3 yards by Josh Brown. First down. Ball on the 38, first and 10.
Makes a catch and he's got nowhere to go.
Quick little hit to the flats. Finds 2 yards for Navy's offense. Navy with the read option gives to the halfback 2 yards. It is now 3rd and 6.
From their own 42-yard line, 3rd down, a quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers.
Navy nearly getting the reception.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down.
Temple has forced Navy to punt.
Harris is waiting for the snap. And this
one is a beauty. Nice high punt. He's out to the 30. Tackled out about the 30. 19-yard return. Temple starts with the ball on the 31, first and 10.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
Here's a handoff left side. Out of a pistol look, Temple runs to the outside for about an 8-yard gain.
And he has got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinators. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Temple, tough little halfback running for the first down.
From the 49-yard line, it's first down.
Out of the motion triple option, Temple, QB, takes it for the touchdown. 49-yard run. And with 4:34 left in the first, Temple goes up 7-0 over Navy.
To the 10. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. The Owls are right where they want to be early in this one, Parker.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
Nice little dump off to the halfback. A good gain of 8 yards on that reception. Read option. The QB keeper. 13-yard rush. Gaining them the first down.
Breaking the defense and just hit it for a big game. It's first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Navy coming out in a heavy set. Runs right up the gut for about 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
From their own 40-yard line, second down.
Pass out of the heavy I formation there. Proves fruitful for Navy. Gets them a first down. They are now on the 47-yard line of Temple.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Let's go!
triple option with the QB keeper, about 4 yards on the carry.
Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 43.
Brown on the carry for about 3 yards.
To pick up the first down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers.
Trying to throw over a tight window over the middle. Incomplete. It is now 4th and 3 for Navy. Navy electing to punt again, as we are allowed only 12 fourth downs throughout the season. So you have to really use them wisely, use them early or in user-user games or where you can get the most benefit out of them. But we can't use them kind of willy-nilly anymore. It is a very strategic part of the game.
Temple is up 7.
Temple throw to receiver, wide open for about a 26-yard gain.
I think the defense was out of position. There was a one-on-one opportunity on the outside, and they took advantage of it.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 46.
Halfback run.
From the 39-yard line, 1st down.
Ball thrown to the tight end for about a 26-yard reception.
And that time they got burned. If you don't get to this quarterback on the blitz, you're giving him a ton of room to make a play.
From the 13-yard line, 1st down.
Navy bringing pressure for the 1 yard loss. Great tackle in the backfield.
Too many bodies. Great call.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 15-yard line. Temple is up a score.
Halfback counter by Temple. Met for about 2 yards. And that is the end of the first quarter. Temple up 7-0 over Navy. We're starting the second quarter. It is 3rd and 9. Ball on about the 13-yard line. Screen to the left.
Gained 6 yards with a short completion.
Whoops.
This one should be makeable.
There we go.
Temple can make this a two-possession game with this field goal.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yeah. Kicks away, and it's good.
Oh. Yeah, go ahead and play that.
Sure.
Temple goes up 10-0 over Navy, but with Navy with a stout stop to keep Temple with just a field goal. Good return by Navy. Brings them out to the 21-yard line.
Teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He's on the run.
Read option with the QB keeper. Huge gain, about 17 yards on the rush.
The quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision. And 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Triple option to the left. QB keeper for about 3 yards.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 41.
Here we go. Red 18. Red 18.
Halfback angle over the middle for about a 7-yard reception. First and ten, Navy.
Got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set.
Takes his time down the middle. What a catch. Double covered over the middle defender. What a catch. Number 88. Sticky hands going up for it. What a play. The ball now, 1st and 10 on Temple's 30-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30.
Navy coming out in their heavy set, their heavy eye set, running to the left side, gaining about 4 yards on the carry. Navy out in their heavy set once again. Drag route to the left. Great throw and catch for about 6 yards on the reception.
First and 10, ball on the 20.
Read option to the right side. QB keeper, 19-yard rush. Navy is knocking on the door here, and they are electing for no huddle. I'm going to see what Navy has in store. Run right down the gut. Touchdown, Josh Brown, number 28. That brings a score of Temple 10, Navy 7. 4:41 left in the second quarter. Navy will kick off Temple. Stuff blitz. Good to see you could join us, man. And Navy snuffs out the run to the left side. 3-yard loss. Navy's defense has found a nice little spark. Temple in a 2x2 look, throws to the wide receiver to the right, gets a first down and then some. Quick screen out to the left. Gains a first down. Looks like it went for about 10 yards. Ball is now on the 49-yard line of Temple.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49.
Great user tackle on that, playing the left end, coming off to the right side of the screen as the running back tries to get the edge but just cannot outrun that left end. It had enough speed, got a good tackle, closed in the gap, 2-yard loss. Bryant, number 19, with the catch. Third and one on the on Navy's 42-yard line. High pass to the outside on the left, about a 25-yard reception. That'll give Temple first and 10. 2:56 left in the half. Ball is on Navy's 17-yard line.
Ball on the 17. Okay, just like that. Just like that. There you go.
Navy's defense just swarming to the ball. There is a no yard gain on the play. Motion in the backfield. Now he pitches it. Pitch to the outside, but only a 1 yard gain. Great defense by Navy. Third and 9 on Navy's 16 yard line. What a rush by Navy. Temple couldn't get out. Great sack on third down. It is now 4th and 11 on Navy's 18-yard line. Temple is forced to go for a field goal. And with that field goal, the score is now Temple 13, Navy 7. There's 2 minutes, 4 seconds left in the half. Navy's ball. Navy is bringing it out for a decent return, about a 23-yard return, or is out to about the 23-yard line. First and 10 for Navy.
This offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Attempts to throw over the middle.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders.
Receiver hit as he was catching the ball. Couldn't hang on to it. It is now 2nd and 10 on Navy's 23.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Throws quickly and it's almost intercepted.
It can be tough making a play on the ball.
Trying to throw into a tight window. Ball incomplete. Third and 10.
It's third and 10. Ball on their own 23. Defensive coordinator anticipates.
Empty look by Navy.
Set, and he comes in with his dime package.
Quick throw over the middle to an open receiver. That'll be enough for the first down. Move the chains. No huddle by Navy, staying in the 5 wide. Ball thrown to a drag route to the left, 2 yard reception. No huddle by Navy. Great play over the middle. Little move to get open for the first down. 1:16 left on the clock. 15-14. Navy with one timeout. Hitting a wide open receiver. I believe that is John Brown. The halfback is now 2nd and 4. Navy taking their timeout. No timeouts remaining for Navy. 1:02 left in the half, 2nd and 4. Navy taking a sack on that play. It is now 3rd and 10. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wide out. He's scrambling.
There it is. Great scramble by number 7 for the first down. That will stop the clock briefly. There's 27 seconds left on the clock. There's the hurry up. You can expect this, folks, to be a spike. And it was a spike. Stops the clock at 26 seconds left. It is 2nd and 10 on Temple's 28-yard line.
Let's go, boys.
Play number 10 on the drive. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this 5 receiver look.
Quick dump over the middle. Not enough for the first, but gives them third down and 4 yards. 10, 9. And there is a spike to stop the clock at 4 seconds left. 4th and 4 for Navy. The attempt, 39 yards. And that field goal pulls Navy to 10. Temple 13, Navy 10 at the end of the first half.
Great game in the works, folks, as we come to the end of the first half. The Owls with a 3-point lead.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play. And that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we begin this second half with Temple leading 13-10 as Navy gives them the ball to start the third quarter. It's going to be a touchback. And Temple is going to begin possession on their own 25-yard line, ahead by 3 following the halftime break.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Temple is up by 3.
Temple in the spread set, 4 wide receivers for the halfback, Navy responding with the zone, and the sideways pass is going to get the first down, plus about 20. A total gain of 29. as Temple hits the sideline route, goes to the outside and out, flanks the defense. That's just the first play of the second half. Navy drawing to within three just before the break. First and 10, ball just across the midfield line and once again to the sideline, but this time the midshipmen aren't fooled and it's going to result in a short gain.
Temple QB taking off in the run. All the receivers recovered. Screen well defended by Navy, no yard reception. Second and 10.
From the 33-yard line, it's second down. Temple is up a field goal.
Quick wide receiver screen out to the left. 4 yard reception. It is now third and 5. Halfback screen to the left. Tackled. Fourth and 1. Navy holds, forcing Temple to get into field goal formation.
They're going to try a long field goal here.
Oh! Oh. Barely getting in there. Temple squeaked by on that one. Let's see how close it was. I mean, just, man, off the upright into the goal. Well, that pulls Temple ahead 16 to Navy's 10. Oh, looks like Navy will get some good field position off that face mask by Temple. First and 10 on Navy's 32-yard line.
Not a factor in this part.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure.
We're 5:59 in the third. Going to be felt by their defense. Triple option, QB keep for about 4 yards. Quarterback with 8 carries for about 71 yards.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 36.
Quick little out route to the receiver. Carmona gets about 4 yards on the reception. QB elects to give on the read option. Well made up play gives them enough for the first. Ball is now on Temple's 49-yard line.
First and 10, ball on the 49.
Triple option. Ooh. Well, looks QB ISO. Yeah, looked a lot like the option, but design QB run to the right. I mean, to the left. It was well called play. Gets him about what? About 21 yards on that carry.
Ball on the 28. Here we go. Green 19.
Going right to his tailback. Drop down right around. Nice little throw and catch to the tailback out of the backfield. It's enough for the first down. Navy is just marching down the field. They are now on Temple's 18-yard line. It's about 4:13 left in the third quarter.
From the 18-yard line, first down.
Great halfback run up the middle. Josh Brown, about 9 yards on the carry. Is now second and first. I mean, second and one. On the 8-yard line of Temple. Yeah, you could say that.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
QB keeper up the middle. Touchdown, Navy. Score now. Temple 16. Navy 16 before the extra point. Now Navy pulls ahead. First time of the game. Temple 16, Navy 17. 3:14 left in the third. Home crowd is on their feet, banging those chairs, making a lot of noise, doing push-ups.
Plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Putting pressure on the QB. QB makes a desperate throw, finds a receiver to the outside. It's enough for the first. Ball is on Temple's 37-yard line.
We've got a first and 10. 37-yard line.
Defense bringing some heat. Forces the QB to throw off. Great defensive play by Navy. It is second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. On Temple's 37-yard line.
Let's go, defense!
Temple throwing out to the left side. Big 31-yard reception to the halfback out of the backfield. Ball is now on Navy's 32-yard line, first and 10.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leads us for the first and 10.
Outside run by Temple to the right. Gains about 13 yards off the carry. Temple knocking on the door in the red zone.
From the 19-yard line, it's first down. There he goes.
Outside run to the left. Gets tripped up by Navy. Still good for another 13 yards. Ball is on the 6-yard line. First and goal. Speed option to the right. QB waits, tosses, halfback, touchdown. Temple score 22, Navy 17. It looks like Navy is electing to go for the 2-point conversion. Navy with the completion complete. Let's see if it pays off for him. Oh, okay, that was you. Okay. So now Temple has pulled 7 ahead.
He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23.
Navy with a 24-yard return. Still plenty of time left in the game. 2:03 left in the third. Navy with the ball. About the 23-yard line. Option with the QB keeper up the middle. Gains 8 yards. Lewis with 11 carries, 108 yards. He is a rushing machine for Navy.
So it's second down and about
yes,
2 yards to go.
Definitely, when appropriate. He is picking his times. He is a smart QB. Quick out route. 8-yard reception, good enough for the first down. Move the chains. The ball is now on Navy's 39-yard line. 1:24 left in the third. Triple option again to the right side, near side of the field. Huge gain on the carry. Ball is now on Temple's 49-yard line, first and 10 for Navy. 1 minute left in the third. Josh Brown for the carry, 8 yards.
I got you, 88. I got you. Check. Eagle.
give to the halfback. It's enough for the first down. Ball on the 37 on Temple's 37-yard line. 12, 11, 10 seconds left in the quarter. The audible at the line sees Josh Brown gaining 8 yards, spinning in the air like a ballerina to get those extra yards. Now we go to the fourth quarter. Hold your fingers up, ladies and gentlemen. Fourth quarter begins. Navy with the ball, second and two. Temple's 27-yard line. Motion in the backfield. QB keeper up the middle. Enough for a first down. With great blocking to the right side. Great blocking to the right side. QB keeper all the way up. What a great touchdown run for Navy. That'll pull Navy tied. Temple 24-24. Fourth quarter, Navy's at home with 7:39 left on the clock. Navy is kicking off to Temple. Navy getting through. 0 yard gain on the rush for Temple. It's now 2nd and 10 on the 25-yard line.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
Quarterback to the pass. Wide receiver gets hit by a couple of defenders. Is able to still squeeze through and get the first down. Navy is holding tough. The ball is now on the 36-yard line. First and 10 for Temple. Temple with a run. Forceful run up the middle. That was tough. Navy had a great blitz called. Got a guy right up in there, but just got shrugged off. So now Navy's going to have to regroup here. Ball is now on Navy's 43-yard line.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43.
Motion in the backfield, and the QB just takes off. So QB is going to get tired from running all this time, so we'll see what happens. The ball is now on the 31-yard line. Another first down for Temple. Motion, half back running to the right, trying to chuck off a couple of defenders there for pretty good run for Temple. Ball is now on the 15-yard line, first and 10 for Temple. Navy bringing everybody up the middle. Great stop. 0 yard rush. Second and 10 on the 15.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 15.
Big opening. Navy bringing a lot of people on the line. Temple was able to go to the left to the outside to break free. Gained another first down. The ball is now on the 4 yard line.
First and goal, fourth quarter, all tied up.
What's here we go, Navy and Goya.
They put everyone up on the line.
Almost got there. Temple with the slant route over the middle, touchdown. Score will now be Temple 31, Navy 24. Plenty of time left in the fourth. 5:36 left on the clock. Kick off to Navy. Navy is going to kneel it. So they will start with the ball on the 25-yard line.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Navy with the QB keeper to the left. Gains a chunk of yards for the first down. Navy in no huddle. QB stopped on the line of scrimmage. No yards gained on that rush by Navy. Ball is on Navy's 37-yard line, second and 10.
Second and 10, ball on the 37.
Here we go, line 80, line 80.
QB with the toss to the halfback out of the backfield. Brown with a nice little chunk of reception there. It is now first and 10, Navy. Hand off to Brown. Through the left side of the line. Good rush for another first down, and Navy is just chipping away at the field. Option pitch to the left, triple option. QB having a lot of patience there. Pitches to John Brown. Another good chunk of yardage for a first down. Ball is now on the 26-yard line, on Temple's 26-yard line. About 4 minutes left in the fourth quarter. First and 10, Navy. Read option for 1 yard to Perry. Second and 9 on the 25-yard line.
It's second down.
Out route to Lee. Good enough for another first down. Ball is now on the 20, or is on the 14-yard line. I'm sorry, 14 of Temple. 3 minutes left in the fourth. First and 10, Navy.
First and 10. Ball on the 14. Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Option give to the halfback, Josh Brown, 4 yard rush. Second and 6 on Temple's 11.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
What a run to the left. QB touchdown. O-line has been playing very well this game in the run game. They have been blocking their patooties off, helping that QB get in there. Navy ties it back up with a little bit of time left in the game. Temple 31, Navy 31. 2 minutes, 3 seconds left in the fourth quarter. It has been a back and forth battle all game. You haven't been here since the beginning. Temple, Navy, keep trading. Both teams are playing well. Last 2 minutes will determine. This will be a very interesting series here in St. Louis. QB keeper up the middle for Temple. Good enough for a first down. Ball on the 36-yard line.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 36. Throws it in a hurry.
Screen to the left only gets about 3 yards on the reception. Time winding down. It's about a minute 31 left. Both teams have all 3 timeouts.
Going deep.
Temple taking a shot. Great coverage by Navy. Deflects the pass. It's 3rd and 7 on Temple's 39-yard line. Clock has stopped at 1:15 for the incomplete pass.
It's 3rd down and 7 yards to go.
Third and seven. Quick halfback angle route over the middle. Temple. First and ten. Going to no huddle. Quick little screen to the left side. Navy likes to take a timeout. Stop that no huddle. 58 seconds left on the clock in the fourth quarter. Ball is on Navy's 47-yard line. It is second and four.
We have less than a minute to go. Looks middle, got his back. There he goes.
The halfback screen out to the right side. Halfback would not be taken down. Chucks off a couple of defenders. Big gain for Temple. Ball is now on the 20-yard line. First and 10. Ball thrown for about a 9-yard reception in the middle. Ball is now on the 11-yard line, second and one. 42 seconds left. Navy takes their second timeout.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Navy bringing everybody up middle and to the outside, stopping that run. Navy takes their third and final timeout. 39 seconds left. They're on third and three.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Ball run to the left side.
First and goal as they look to take the lead. There are flags all over the place. Here's the call from the head referee.
Navy going off sides to draw the penalty and stop the clock. 14 seconds left in the game. First and goal on the two. Touchdown Temple. That will bring them up to 38-31. 12 seconds left.
Temple is up by six. And he tacks on the extra point. A 10-play, 73-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 38-31. They'll bring him down at the two. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Well, the returner coming out and then going back and then coming back out again. Puts us at 2-yard line, 7 seconds left.
But that doesn't mean it won't happen. They come out in a 5-wide set.
Incomplete pass over the middle.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Second down. And as they come up to the line,
here we go. Last play of the game, folks.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And they get the safety. You know, I give a lot of credit to the
and he was sacked in the end zone. It was a tough game for Navy.
Nothing on defense in the second half.
Temple just did good enough things on offense to be able to keep the game a little bit ahead of Navy and Navy did what it could to keep scoring and trying to limit Temple's scoring. It was a tough game.
Folks, we thank you for joining us. It's been an exciting evening of football. A lot happened this evening. It was a fellowship of the foosball. And we thank you for joining us. We hope you enjoyed it. And we will continue next week. We've got a full slate of games. We're about to take a look here and show you what we have on tap for next week's games. We suspect those games will take place in all probability on a Thursday. So not too long from now, not too many days from now, but week 6 in League 1 is going to consist of the following games. We're going to have a user-user game between UCF and Navy. One of our coaches who lives out in the Charlotte area taking on Navy here in the D.C. area, along with another user game between myself, Coach Spector, the head coach of Syracuse, taking on one of our Ohio coaches in Appalachian State. So we've got Ohio, Virginia, and North Carolina matching up in two user-user matches next week for Navy and Syracuse. Should be an exciting slate. We, again, expect that to take place on Thursday. We thank you for joining us tonight for this triple header and hope you continue to enjoy Season 13 of League One action. We hope you guys have an excellent week. Kick its ass.